Supercross 3. And we're just gonna be roaming around. Let's go. Gotta actually move the camera this way. Let's go. So, enough of free roaming. We're gonna go to Daytona Beach. I think that's the track. Yeah, Daytona Beach. Hold on. I gotta get the charger. We're gonna go to Daytona Beach and we're gonna raise. We're gonna raise a Suzuki. The only reason why is because I've really raced one of those in so long. So long. It's kind of hard. All right. This was a single event I was in. Yeah, this is not Daytona Beach. We're just gonna race this track anyways. I think I have a Yamaha that I'm racing right now. This game takes forever to load.
Welcome to the beautiful Pacific Northwest. I'm Ralph Shaheen, along with Ricky Carmichael, here to bring you all of the...
Ooh, Ricky. Actually, no, we're still the...
Here we go!
Thank you. you case a jump in this game, the worst thing ever happened.
Thank you.
learn these tracks in this game, no problem. 2-3 laps, got it down. Oh. 2-3 laps, you got this track down.
The top three riders are headed to the podium as the main...
This is not my career. This is just a single event. So you're going to get the highest you could... the highest I've gotten is 14 grand. But we're going to do Tomax Spike. Let's go. Single event, and we're doing Daytona Beach also. Ricky Johnson's pretty cool in this. They have, never mind. Like, if you go to, Legend, like, Legend Packs or whatever they're called, Ricky Johnson's in there. But the 500, you have to buy the seat 500. You, like, can't get... That's, like, the only two-stroke in this game, which is actually really, really sad. Let's do Tomac. I picked the wrong track. I'm trying to get these headphones off of my thing, so whenever I turn my chair, they don't... I guess we're gonna have to restart because I do not want to race this track. I don't want to race Daytona Beach. Actually, guys, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna put the camera really up here. I'm gonna let my brother play.
Welcome to the beautiful Pacific Northwest. I'm Ralph Shaheen, along with Ricky Carmichael, here to bring you all of the live action of Monster Energy AMA Supercross and FIM World Championship. Ricky, this can be a very challenging track.
Well, Ralph, this is certainly one of the toughest tracks ever seen in this competition. The riders have to be in their best shape.
Here we go. Time to go racing.
Yeah.
going to end the live stream, but we're going to be back whenever Fortnite is. See you guys. Yeah.